first, from Roanoke, Virginia, weighing 238 pounds, Ricki Lawless. And wrestling fans, his opponent, from Santa Fe, New Mexico, 288 pounds,
strength that he has. Whoa! Bruiser wastes no time going to work on Rick Lawless.
You see where he got his nickname, Bruiser.
Yeah, I'd say about a couple of minutes in a row with him and you're bruised up.
Yeah, looks that way.
Bruiser up and over with a body slam. Pick him up like a featherweight.
Mr. Lawless, trying to figure out which way is which right now. Just trying to get some kind of bearings.
Off the rope. All he did was lift his foot up and let him eat it. No. Bruiser Brody does not want to kill him.
Bruiser's not ready yet. I think he wants to deal out a little bit more punishment.
Bruiser off the ropes. A lot of action here today in the National Wrestling Federation. In the ring, a man of awesome proportions, Bruiser Brody.
I know Ricky's not able to do anything at the moment against Bruiser.
He took a couple of shots at his stomach, but no effect on Bruiser.
Didn't do anything at all. Huh?
Bruiser Brody just working on Ricki Lawless continually. Looks like a suplex on the way. Get ready for this one, baby.
Oh my, look at this move. Oh my goodness. Oh no.
What would you call that? Maybe a power suplex?
I don't know if it was a combination between a suplex and a pile driver. I don't know what it was. I'm sure Mr. Lawless would care not to see that again.
Brody puts Lawless outside the ring. And look what is happening here.
And after him.
Bruiser's outside the ring. Seems like he spends a lot of time out there. Bruiser Brody on the attack on Ricki Lawless right now on the outside of the ring. That floor is not the most comfortable place to land.
Well, when you figure that there's a little bit of ice underneath that yet, too, as I said before, it's like no give at all to that. Really, a long way down.
Ricky's going to be sore for some time to come from this punishment. Uh-huh.
Setting up for something.
Bruiser sets him up. A pile driver. Watch out, ladies and gentlemen. This is it. Oh,
my.
Boy.
I think that's all she wrote.